Starting today, South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster is going to be in Aiken. He'll join other state officials announcing a new private sector investment with the Western SC Economic Development Partnership. It's going to be at 10:30 at Sage Valley Lodge, and we do plan to be there.